Within Infiniti Red Bull Racing, the major activities are designing a Formula One car, making the car, and then racing the car. So the public sees what happens on the track, and which is really the tip of the iceberg. And what people don't really understand is all the effort that goes into designing a fast car, making the components, and assembling the car. We started working with AT&T once we knew we had to improve the communications link between track and factory. And they impressed based on merit, based on the strength of the EVPN network, and also on having very competitive commercial prices. The biggest challenge was trying to really optimize our performance at the racetrack. Unfortunately, we couldn't get the data from the track to the operations room or from the operations room to the track fast enough. So we knew we had to take a step change with better networking technology. The services that AT&T provides us with is we have an EVPN connection that provides link between our operations room and the factory. It gives us very adequate bandwidth, it's highly available, and it also has very low latency. So we can run mission critical things across the line and have confidence that it will always work. In addition to that, AT&T and their suppliers provide fiber optic connections at the track. So where all the people are, they're all connected on a very capable local area network, and AT&T provides the fiber technology to enable it. The network has enabled very rich data analytics. And so we made a big step, but we can never stand still, and we're now trying to raise the bar again. And there's several products that we intend to work with AT&T on. One is uplifting our EVPN connection to have even more bandwidth and to be more effective in shaping the traffic that goes across the network. Secondly, we're looking at new collaboration tools. And so we're looking at Toggle as a way of allowing us to use tablets and smartphones in a secure manner. And finally, we intend to simplify and consolidate and uplift our wide area network technology. So within our factory, we have connections to several suppliers, to the internet, and to our wind tunnel. We want to make it easier for people to connect to other people. So we'd like to provide our employees with better tools that are more convenient and friendlier to use, that have applications that are easier to use, that allow them to connect more easily either to conference rooms or to other people. And not only with voice, but we'd also like to leverage video and voice and have a very rich experience.